to instruct my parents the standing ovation too.
I hope I do too. Then I can go home and study physics.
Tina, yeah. Tina can throw it off. Tina can say it. I wore the wrong shirt.
Thank you. everybody. Welcome to our spring orchestra concert. I'm happy you guys made it out here tonight. We have lots of lovely music for you. This will be our last concert for some of our seniors, all of our seniors. So we're gonna make this one the best one of the year. It's been a long year with lots of hard work and dedication from all of our students. And I think that it's really showed, and we're gonna give you one of our best concerts yet, if not the best concert tonight. I'd just like to say, please no flash photography, and please silence all your cellular devices or watches, that anything that would disturb our performance tonight, please make sure you have that quiet. We're going to begin the night with Chico Chico, composed by Zequinha Abreu. It's a fast-paced and melodious piece with many special bow techniques. The original name is Chico Chico No Fuba, originally written by a Brazilian guitarist and made popular through its cover recording. Please enjoy.
Thank you. to me because it is a Brazilian piece, and for those of you who don't know, I am Brazilian. So it means a lot to me. So this style is called choro. It kind of derives from the samba, which you probably have heard before. Anyway, so for those of you who have never seen me before, welcome. I am Lucila Lewis, the orchestra teacher here. We are going to continue our concert with our next piece, which I will let Henry introduce to you. Thank you.
The next piece we'll be playing tonight is Kiki's Delivery Service, or is rather from the movie Kiki's Delivery Service. It is Town with an Oceanside View, written by Joe Hisaishi. This is for Studio Ghibli movie, which is, they make movies that are well known for being calm and soothing. So I hope that you guys enjoy this relaxing and merry piece. Thank you. Concert Orchestra's final piece for the night will be Lion City by Soon-Hee Newbol. Lion City is a Singaporean piece which incorporates many folk instruments and rhythms throughout, but it also draws from Malaysia, China, and Indian music. It's a very elegant and like regal piece, very powerful, but also relaxing and calm. So please enjoy the final piece of Concert Orchestra tonight. Give them a big hand, guys. Thank you. The first piece that chamber will be playing for you guys tonight should be recognizable to everybody here. It's many of the great songs from the hit Disney film Beauty and the Beast. I've had the pleasure of listening to these guys practice and perform, and they sound amazing. And I hope that you guys are ready because this is just awesome music and awesome performance. I should say, this piece was written by Alan Menken and arranged by Calvin Custer. So without further ado, let the music of Beauty and the Beast transport you to a world of enchantment.
Thank you.
The next piece of the night is Swamp Thing. This is a really fast and furious piece inspired by Southern vibes. And I think this is probably my favorite one in the concert. But I mean, it's really cool. You guys just gotta check it out for yourselves. So I'll throw it on over to the chamber orchestra here.
Thank you.
The last piece that Chamber will be playing for us tonight is yet another set of wonderful pieces from film music. This time, Lord of the Rings, Fellowship of the Ring. Composed by Howard Shore and arranged by John Whitney. So, this piece is about epic adventure and just all the great things you can find in fantasy worlds. And I think that they're going to do a great job bringing this all to you in the comfort of a concert hall where you don't have to get chased by monsters. So please enjoy Lord of the Rings, Fellowship of the Ring.
Thank you.
So our next piece that we're going to be performing is actually a pop medley that was arranged by one of our students. Her name is Mira. She's going to be coming up on the show as well. I'll organize her in just a little bit. So we called it Stage of Consciousness. In this arrangement, there are three pieces from the show, or from the anime show, called Hunter x Hunter. I thought you guys would enjoy that. Anyways, are you? So the pieces are the Zoldyck family theme, the Restriction and Wedge, and Elegy on the Dynasty. Hopefully you will recognize a little bit of each of those. Another piece is included in here. It's called My Body is a Cage. It's by Arcade Fire. So, Mira has been wanting to play these pieces for a while, I think mainly, especially the My Body is a Cage, from what I understand. It's a little bit special to her. One thing I do want to mention, she arranged this entire thing by ear. Very talented. When she brought this arrangement to us, she wasn't sure what she should call it. So we kind of named it together. Maybe one of the cello players is that a bigger help? So she talked to us about what these pieces kind of meant to her, or what they really mean. Hopefully I'm saying this correct, but it kind of talks a little bit about anxiety and stress, and how there is a way to be free, and that we kind of hold the key, and it's in our conscience. So we came up with Cage of Consciousness. So I hope you take the time to de-stress and allow the music to take you to a state of freedom. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Our next piece for tonight is Mozart's fifth violin concerto, also called the Turkish. We will be playing the first movement? I should know this. We'll be playing the first movement. Yep, I was right. Okay, we will be playing the first movement with soloist Lisa Zhao, and she is amazing. Won a Maestro Award at our festival in Nashville a couple of weeks ago. I just like to say Mozart composed this at age 19, which is kind of wild. So yeah, without further ado, here we go. Mozart's fifth violin concerto. Thank you.
So this piece is called, let's see if I don't mess it up, Jardin Caché d'Anne, which translates to Anne's Secret Garden. So this piece is inspired by an actual place, by the same name that Casper found on the campus of the Brevard Music Center, which he attended this last summer. Along with this piece is a series of poems he wrote, and one of them was inside your program today. I hope you take the time to read it if you haven't already. It's beautiful. So our musicians worked extra hard to keep track of all the corrections and revisions which come with the process of a premiere. Even a few days ago, some parts were revised. Casper's piece is meant to evoke his impressions from the garden at Brevard and take you through what he saw at this place. We hope you enjoy it.
Well, first of all, my name is Casper. I'm the composer of this piece. I don't really have an introduction for this. I'd rather the music speak for itself. But I do want to thank a very special thank you to an old friend of mine. And they had a very significant role in the coming about of this piece and the creation, and even, I'd say, of my career as a composer. This person was able to make me comfortable with sharing my music with others and always encouraged me to pursue this talent of mine. There's no doubt in my mind that without this person, I wouldn't be here ready to give my first world premiere. So thank you, Calista. Please enjoy my Anne's Secret Garden. Thank you.
Symphony's final piece for tonight is going to be another violin concerto. We have two of them. So let me introduce you to Max Bruch. He's a composer from Germany around the 1800s and wrote several really fantastic violin concertos. He was always complaining that the first one is overplayed and the other ones are just as good. And he wrote fantastic other ones as well, but naturally we're playing the first one tonight. So please welcome our soloist, Nicholas Asimov.
stage before we do our final piece. We're going to recognize our seniors because this is their last concert. So I have the orchestra president here to help me out. And I'm going to ask all my seniors to come down. Thank you. both of you who have a little something for you. You deserve way more than that. I know I've worked you a lot this year. Thank you. And you do it with a big heart. Patiently waiting for a student who had a string broken at the beginning of the concert. So she went to get another instrument so she can play. join us at Handel's Ice Cream tonight after the concert. See you there. Thank you so much for coming. Have a good evening.